Hello.
So that we can all look at each other, and it's not
it leaves you in the back. Come to this side, because it is a bit not evenly distributed.
Just say, how do you feel, and we...
I do not feel confident speaking in front of y'all.
I do not feel confident...
speak in front of you.
I'm not really sure what to say in front of you. I'm
I feel really small.
In a circle like this, I feel like I'm in a family.
Like this.
The echo confuses me a bit.
Excited. I like to be here with you.
feel challenged.
For me, it's difficult to speak in English in front of you.
For me, it's difficult to speak in English in front of all of you.
I'm curious, but I still like to stay in the background.
I'm curious, but I still like to stay in the background.
I feel stuck in a very weird situation.
I feel awkward.
I feel good.
I feel good.
Space is really light, so it looks a bit like we're in heaven, especially if you look like this.
I don't feel very comfortable.
I don't feel very comfortable.
I wanted to be in a dark room.
Different voices.
I'm not sure to be here.
I can't understand you.
A little bit nervous.
A bit nervous.
I don't know where we are going, but I'm paying attention.
I feel great.
I'm glad that so much light are inside.
I feel hard. It's hard to sit on this floor.
I feel curious about this experiment.
I feel curious about this
experiment.
I feel like the first time at school.
I wish I could hear you.
I'm curious what's coming out of the whole thing, and I would like that the people would speak louder, that we can understand them.
It's a great performance.
I feel just weird.
I feel just weird.
I feel like the oxygen is running out.
I think this room is beautiful.
I enjoy.
I'm not really sure why I'm sitting here.
Not really sure. I'm sitting here.
I'm tired.
I'm struggling to hear everybody.
I am glad because I am here. Just that.
I am happy I'm here.
You're happy you're here? I feel it's strange, the concrete walls, so something really hard, and the softness of the light coming in.
I feel as art is right now, not church. I feel uncomfortable with acoustic conditions.
I feel uncomfortable with the acoustic conditions. This wall makes me want to lean in a little bit. I'm really warm inside, but I don't feel bad.
I don't know what to say anymore.
I already said something.
I'm all right.
I'm still waiting.
I don't like being here at all.
I feel so exciting and more interesting for these performances, but my English was not, so I can't disturb my feelings so much.
Silence after each sentence scares me a little bit.
I'm waiting for something to happen. 1 hour can be really long. Wouldn't it be nice if you come down with the camera from a different perspective? Lower?
Without camera, possible?
Thank you.
for us to be heard. So if you say again, we can repeat, and so eventually everybody will hear what you said.
What I said before, I said that I feel comfortable. I'm fine because I don't have nothing. I have nothing to fear here. I chose to be here. I was curious, and I think it will be an interesting hour. And that's why I'm confident that I would like to be here. You know, like be here to learn something.
Does everyone feel the same?
I feel it's getting a little bit hot.
We don't know what we have, what we can expect here. I think it's not so easy to be confident.
Confident in what will come, no, but confident moment for moment, probably, yes. I mean, now you're sitting, you're in a room, you're with other people, you know that, you know, you're in a safe place.
Wij zitten in een performance en ze nemen nu op wat jij zegt. Ja. Dus die staat nu, staan nu op tape. Een uur. Hij duurt een uur. 1 hour. Ja. Ja, dat is een kooi ook in. Ja. Dus als je naar buiten. Wat? Ja. Oké, ja, dank je. Hoi, hoi.
Sometimes be insecure because I think something is demanded from me if I speak something. Although it's not said before, I also would like to change it then because that might have been the question.
But you are alone here. You are here alone. Are you here alone?
No, I'm not alone. Sister. And are you alone?
No.
No.
I'm not alone.
You're not alone.
No, I'm not.
But you think it makes a difference?
Yeah, it would for me. And I think also
because there's the other person that is part of you in a certain way. So you are not stuck, but you can feel, you know, you have to anyway behave coherently with who you are with that person. While like, when you're on your own, what happens, happens. You know, you're not responding to any kind of role or history. No, no, experience, as you said before, experience is very important. I mean, we all come from different experiences, so we will react differently.
Who has not spoken yet at all? Can you please raise your hands? Who has not spoken at all so far? I believe most people are talking to the person next to them, but it doesn't seem so interesting. Why is so interesting what we are talking about?
Because you're walking on the phone. You may be expecting to get some report. Because it's, for me, it's not a reasonable change here. I think, like, okay, it's half time. I said 1 hour of performance. The first half hour,
I think it's weird that you guys don't engage in... I'm repeating. But... continue.
I said that I feel weird. It feels weird that you guys don't include yourselves
As you read, probably, it's a very difficult score, and we want your participation.
I think technology annoys me. I think, no, annoys me. It helps, but when it doesn't work, it's really a mess. I mean, we are in a society that relies too much in the technology. And when a computer fails, I had experience being implemented. When I couldn't use my cell phone, I felt angry. And then I remembered at the time, I'm not so young, at the time that the computer didn't exist and everything worked. So it's just something to think about. Right? When a technology fails, it seems that something doesn't work. And I get annoyed. Because I trust in the technology and then when it doesn't work. And then I was thinking about this yesterday. And then I existed and I lived and I participated in art shows, in exhibitions without a cell phone. So let's forget a little bit. Today, I'm not even seeing my cell phone. That's it.
Get irritated with the technology when the technology doesn't work. Maybe because we lost the ability to make this work. Just what's happening now with in social circle. I don't know. This used to be something that we humans used to do a lot, secret circle and just. I don't know, maybe it's just the community. Maybe we can reinvent the way to do it in this chaotic way we live. It's an interesting experience.
Like, first of all, what we have to do
Okay, let's stick to the first plan though. Let's say that the people who heard their voices to be repeated are the less confident people, and let's divide in two categories of the people that they heard their voice to that was repeated, and the other people. The other people, we are repeating what the less confident people say. Mm-hmm. Let's stick to this plan. We'd like to do two groups, like people who heard their voices and people who didn't hear their voices. To separate the confident from the less confident.
Why?
Why? It's going to be clear who's confident and who's not, and the people who are not confident. What if that changes?
Yes.
So happy. That's what.
Time, the more confident people take over. There are five people that they are talking about what's going on, and they're controlling the room. So we try to empower the less confident people and distribute voices. Would you like to help us to do that?
Yeah?
Would you have another suggestion, please?
Talking more than people who are not talking.
So what happens if you are not confident and the decisions taken do not agree with you, or you not agree with the decisions taken?
Then maybe I will do that effort, so to speak.
Sampler, so we can all be heard. Do you like to choose between these two?
I would suggest that we start from this point. We do a circle, and everybody that hasn't said anything yet say just one sentence, and we repeat it.
And we what?
And we repeat that. So, from here, you have to start.
She can't speak in Russian. Zum Beispiel spreche wieder immer mit dem Schnee. Das ist ganz interessant, weil es so gehört, wenn man die Sprache nicht versteht. Sie sehen, wenn es geht, dann muss man darauf achten, wie die Leute das sagen, wie die Dinge, wie die Geste ist. Und deswegen bin ich eigentlich sehr unbeteiligt, wenn ich die Sache nicht verstehe, wenn man nur so kann.
Sorry, can she say one sentence in German and you can translate it? Just... It should be shorter. So the sentence is, I
own. She doesn't. I don't understand anything.
I'm not nervous anymore, but I'm curious what is happening here.
It's almost a little shot. In my head, I've had a constant response and commentary to everything that's happened, but I haven't necessarily been sharing that out loud. So I don't feel like I haven't been sharing, but I understand that you haven't actually heard the voices in my head.
Can you make it shorter?
I feel actively engaged whilst not talking.
I feel actively engaged whilst not talking.
It's more and more interesting.
It's more and more interesting.
I feel much more confident since I would call them toxic people are gone.
I feel much more confident since toxic people are gone.
I don't know what to say.
I don't know what to say. Can you say something?
I feel better than before.
It's nice to be in a place without a purpose.
It's nice to be in a place without a purpose.
It's funny.
It's funny here.
I'm still interested in what you three are communicating about.
I'm glad that I sit here to the end.
I would like to participate, but
I'd really like to participate, but I don't understand the word.
I want to lay down.
I want to leave now.
I think the amazing of this performance is we are talking about the nature of this performance.
I think the amazing thing about this performance is we are talking about the nature of this performance.
I feel curious about how we'll finish this experiment.
I feel curious about how we'll finish this experiment.
I'm sorry, but I have problems with my ears, and I think it's the acoustic situation in this room, so I didn't understand too much, but I'm very much amused.
I'm very much interested. I think this is a very interesting performance.
I think it was working from the beginning.
It was. I think it was working from the beginning.
The longer I listen to this performance, the clearer it becomes to me what you want to express, the social dissonance.
The longer I listen to this performance, the clearer it becomes to me what you want to express with social dissonance.
I wonder what will happen.
I feel like Alice in Wonderland.
I feel like Alice in Wonderland.
I wonder what would happen if we stay here.
I wonder what will happen.
In this time in history, I believe capitalism is a necessary evil.
Earlier, I was puzzled because I felt that you had created a place for us to participate, but then you were getting angry because we were not participating in the way you wished.
At first I thought...
Minutes ago I was puzzled.
Minutes ago I was puzzled. I have problem with listening. Speak louder.
Speak louder.
I have great expectations yet.
I have great expectations yet.
My foot fell asleep a minute ago.
My foot fell asleep and I want to go. I'd like to sing.
Interesting for me. What do you say?
It's interesting for me. What do you say?
Isn't it going better now?
What do you ask?
Doesn't it work better now?
Start forever.
Bye-bye. So today, I think at first it was very difficult to try to explain what we wanted to try out. One very practical difficulty was that the people that were really not confident enough to speak were not speaking in, loud enough in order for us to hear what they said and repeat it. So the first time, the first round we did, I think it was a little bit weird because when somebody spoke loud enough in order for us to hear him or her, it also meant that he or she was confident, so we couldn't, so we didn't repeat it. So the goal was a little bit, we didn't go into the direction that we wanted to go. But in the last round, I think we did it a little bit. Actually, yes, what we want to try to see how it would work is that we get people that are not very confident speaking in public to speak. I don't know how it felt for people to hear their sentence repeated from the whole group. But if it made them feel better and more comfortable to express themselves, then it's in the direction that we wanted.
I think this double of the voice, when you hear your voice being repeated, puts you already in a strange situation. Some of the people, I think, said already that you feel kind of personalized, or like it's something weird about hearing what you said from the others again. But at the first part, I think we did something wrong. I think it was a little bit contradictory, the fact that we had to repeat when only confident people, when the less confident people were speaking. And then after one circle, it became even more difficult, I think, to separate the confident from the non-confident. So we didn't have so much repetition with the human microphone. But as we did it again, as we enabled it again, I think it worked better.
Want to speak, and that's another matter.